Omega Crystal.
Hey guys, so I haven't made a desk setup tour in a while, so here's the desk setup tour thing, 2015. So yeah, not as a lot has changed. So here's my mouse, it's the Corsair Saber RGB, and it's on top of a Corsair MM200. So here we have my brand new keyboard. So it's the Razer Black Widow Chroma Tournament Edition because I need the space. Here's my Blue Yeti, I'm recording with it right now. This is a voiceover, so I'm trying to talk as fast as I can. So yeah, so I have some little Hello Kitties here, and I got a big one. So you can balance out the mic because the Blue Yeti's heavy as fuck and it always tips over, so yeah. So here's my computer, not so much that's changed, but I have a Sound Blaster Z in there now. Same specs will be in the description. So yeah. Right now there's an i5 something 40, I completely forgot. So here's my Samsung monitor and here's my LG monitor. So I don't really know the model of this Samsung monitor, but it'll be in the description. I'll find out. And so yeah. So here's my second monitor, is the LG 24EN33. They're both standard 1080p 60Hz, not anything special. But I'm planning to upgrade one of them to a PNQ sooner or later. So there's my headset, it's the Astro A40s. Can't really see them, but there you go. I took the tags off, but yeah. Doesn't really change the sound quality at all. Well, it's a bit uglier, but yeah. So I think that's about it for my setup. I'm still in the old room, nothing has changed, not a lot has changed actually. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I still have garbage everywhere, and there's a fan right there, it's just in there. Okay, bye.